Okay, I'm going to go ahead and introduce week three to you, which is January the 21st through the 27th. You're going to want to study pages 130 to 131 in your text, and you're going to want to review pages 108 to 145 or all of chapter 4. After completing these assignments for this week, you should be able to use demonstrative adjectives and pronouns to make spatial references. You should be able to describe your daily routines and habits. You should be able to express your personal care needs and be able to compare objects and people. You should also be able to read short answer questions on what you have read, demonstrating your ability to read and comprehend brief passages in Spanish. You should be able to demonstrate your ability to extend and decline invitations and how to use demonstrative adjectives and how to distinguish between the uses of the verbs saber and conocer. All of this week's work is due on the 24th. You're going to want to start this week by looking at the instructor-made videos, which cover the various topics like demonstrative adjectives and saber and conocer. Then you are going to want to click on the class participation form, click on the thread, and post any hit reply and post any questions or concerns you have about the material covered in the videos or covered in class. After you've done that, then you are going to want to also click on the reading comprehension quiz. This is your first one for this semester. You're going to read the various passages below, and when you're ready, you're going to hit attempt quiz now, and you are going to you're going to read the various passages, and then you're going to answer questions based upon what you've read. There are some short answer, and there are true false, and remember, if they're short answer, they have to be manually graded by me, so please be patient. Whatever grade Moodle shows you right after taking the quiz is probably not your final grade. So after you've looked at the reading comprehension quiz, then you also have activities in my language lab. So you'll want to go out to my language labs. You'll want to click on your course calendar. And then you will want to click on the 24th. Your assignments will pop up in the middle. You can click on each assignment. And you can complete it as many times as you would like before the due date. But if you are, and when you're done, hit finish and submit for grading. But if you're working on it, if you attempt it more than three times, then I suggest reaching out to me. Okay. You also have your first oral dialogue. This is the workshop. We're going to start by you will answer the following questions below. Creating a script, and when you have your answers to those questions below, you're just going to hit start preparing your submission, and you're going to upload your script and list any words that you need help with pronunciation. Next week, someone will look at your script, as well as you will look at someone else's and provide feedback, as well as I will do that. And then the following week, you will actually use these corrected scripts to create your oral presentation. And that's everything you have to do for week